How you doing, everybody? Randy Richard in the shop. For this quick fix here, this is sent in by a viewer, Joe, and this is the second one this week. Both asked me for some help, and the problems in both of these models were the same. So I thought I'd do a quick tip here on what you probably should do. You don't have to, but what we should do, but also how to fix this problem easily. First off, you ought to have a better name. I see here in the name of the drawing, so you understand. Now, this is a very small steam engine. Now, we're talking really small. These plates are only a quarter of an inch thick. So, and this is only 1 inch square, this red piece. I put through some color on it to help identify things. Now, first off, we're going to ground one of the pieces, and I'm going to choose the frame on in this case to ground. So right click and hit ground, so it's grounded in space. Now this one here is actually upside down and oriented 90 degrees to where it needs to be. It needs to be on the bottom of this blue piece down here, and these two holes here need to align with that. Well, the first thing is, it'd be easier if you just drew this in place by creating a sketch on the bottom of the blue piece, by creating a sketch on here and drawing the piece in place. But this is okay if you want to do it this way. So it's easy to fix, you might say, or assemble a piece right here. So I've grounded this piece, and now we'll do a joint. We're going to collect the surface it needs to move this piece to. So we want this surface. See how I'm on that surface? And I want to select a screw hole on that surface right there. Then the second part, it would be one of the screw holes on this surface. So we'll just get the surface and not the hole, but like that. And we've selected that. Now it's going to flip it over there. We'll look at the bottom, and it's 90 degrees out of whack. We'll rotate it 90 degrees, rigid joint, and we'll say okay. Now we've flipped it over and we turned it 90 degrees, and it's oriented properly to the upper part, and it has a rigid joint. So the easy fix to this sort of thing, if you draw something way out here in space, is just to use a joint and connect it together, and you're good to go. Now continue drawing, and like I say, draw them in place. It's just as easy to draw them in place as it is out over here in space somewhere. So if you have to draw something that's going to be in this area, just draw it. Select this surface as the plane to draw it on. Create your next component right on the part and in the location. And then create an as-built joint, or create a real joint out of it. All right, thanks you guys. And I hope that helps a little bit.